Namaste. If 0.5x plus 12 is equal to 36, how much would 12x equal? Options are given 6, 48, 288, 576, and 1264. What is given? 0.5x plus 12 is equal to 36. Let's rearrange this equation. 0.5x is equal to 36 minus 12. 0.5x is equal to 24. Now, x is equal to 24 divided by 0.5. Now, I don't want decimal here in the denominator. So, I multiply both numerator and denominator by 10. What happens now? 24 times 10, which is 240. 0.5 times 10, which is 5. So, 240 divided by 5 is 5 times 4, 24, 5 times 8, 40. So it's 48. So correct option is option B, 48.